The Union High School Red and Black Brigade! Competition season, the average marching band practices 8 to 12 hours per week, with some bands practicing as many as 20 hours.
What are you shooting on, bench? What are you shooting on, 15?
Begin their marching season by attending a band camp, which practices 7 hours a day. The average cost to outfit one marching band member ranges from $150 to $200. Flight poles vary in length from 2 to 7 feet. And the cost of marching band instruments run the gamut from $250 for a student model clarinet to $1,500 for a tuba. 8,000 dollars might be spent for a complete drum line of perhaps 12 instruments. It takes 1.5 hours for an average-sized marching band to eat in a fast food restaurant. Beth Hartley, is your band ready? The band is ready. Union High School, you may take the field in competition. Ladies and gentlemen, the Union High School Red and Black Brigade. The band is under the direction of Norman Rudling with assistant director Carol Whitrose. With 76 playing members and 24 auxiliaries, the drum major was Beth Hartley. 1983 Contest Award, first place, Washington Marching Festival Class B, Outstanding Color Guard, Outstanding Percussion. First place, Francis Howell Invitational Blue Division, Outstanding Color Guard, Outstanding Percussion. First place, Greater St. Louis Marching Festival Red Division, Outstanding Color Guard. Ladies and gentlemen, the Union High School Red and Black Brigade. The band on the far side of the field preparing for its entry in tonight's final competition. The Jefferson City High School Joe Band!